guys, and welcome back to another Train Simulator video. Today I'll be doing a service from Sutton to St Albans City. 1208 service, so yeah, let's get the train ready. Master key in. Neutral. Turn the DIA off. Let's turn the taillights off. Today. Yeah, we're doing a stopping service from Sutton to St Albans City, starting at St Pancras. Going to be using the Class 319 AP train, the Salmon livery. Destination's already set to St Albans City, so we're good with that. Screenshot, why not? But yeah, it's definitely been a while since I've played this game, so everything's coming back to me. Let's leave the windows open. Let's put this forward. So yeah, I'm going to be stopping at Kentish Town, West Hampstead, Cricklewood, Hendon, Millhill Broadway, Elstree and Boreham, Radlett and St Albans City, and then I'm going to be stopping at the sidings. Something to depart from anyway. 12:54, so you got a bit of wait. You've been robbed. Surprising. I've been lost without my lobster. One minute left to go. Escalators to above. Any trains out? I can't remember how to disable that actually, so I would have to keep an eye on that. We're ready to go. So our station is Kentish Town. Let's get going. Annoyingly, I have to use my mouse to accelerate. Anyways, lights on so you can see. Got a few tunnels. Oh, speeding up. We're going uphill now, so we shouldn't be picked up any speed. In Kentish Town. So we are only driving a 4-car train, so we should change this to 4. I guess we can read the description as we arrive. Hello, driver. First thing, load, unload here at St Pancras, where you'll be booked to depart at 12:54. And then you'll call at all the stations. Don't forget to register the GSM, well, don't really know that. Unless it's this thing, I'm guessing. Approaching Kentish Town. A 4 car marker here. I guess we can stop it then. There's only a classroom on 9 there. Let's open the doors. We've got a couple of classroom on 9s actually. That's a nice control here. Nice. Switzerland livery, that train, very nice. Alright, let's get going. Station is West Hampstead, where you can change from the London Overground as well as the Jubilee line. Here. So we should see some class 222s. During this scenario, I did see one at St Pancras, so hopefully we'll see one flying past. Alright, speed up here. Sing double yellow actually. I don't think I've fallen on the train part. Look. Yeah, we are falling on the train. That one's going from Kentish Town to Crippled. So that'll get out our way very soon anyway, so we should be fine. I don't have any ETAs for this, actually we do at the top. So West Hampstead is 13:02, so we've got 2 minutes to arrive there. Not bad yet, actually. Now approaching West Hampton Thames Link. I mean, to be fair, like, they should be adding a new station in the game, because they're adding the Brent Cross station very soon, so I wonder if it will be added to this route. My Dust Bowl games? Probably not. Probably charge like £10 for the station. Oh, is that another train? No, that's class 309. Yes, I know. Yeah. For the 4-car marker? That's 8-car marker. I'm gonna stop it then. West Hampton Thames Link. It's quite foggy and wintry today, so it's a bit hard to be. Can't remember if you can actually see the old ground lines and Jubilee line things. Is it this? Yeah. Is it? Not sure, actually. I think that's the old ground line there. It's only two tracks. Anyways, let's get going. Next station is Cripplewood. So we have to arrive at Cripplewood at 13:05. I've got plenty of time actually. I'm guessing that this train's in our way still. Oh, got another train coming. Oh, we missed the last 222. Great timing. Just as we were away. Fine. Guessing that train's ahead of us is probably going to the sidings. A bit hard to see actually the signals, yeah. Red signal. Is that yellow or red? Ah, it is yellow. I thought the left signal was ours, but that's the track next to us. Alright, let's keep going. Watch three first. Might be slightly actually. Off. We don't need it now. Now arriving at Cripplewood. And there was a 4-car mark actually. Okay. Sutton via Mitcham Junction. That is our train. Reverse, so. Right, let's get going. Next station is Hendon. Or should I say Burn Cross West, I think it's called, the new station. Which I believe sits between Covered and Hendon. Or is it after Hendon? I can't remember actually. Class 222 up there as well. Very nice. Ah, oh, so annoying. I hate that thing. It's the DVD. So annoying. I'm not sure what key button it is to actually disable it or to acknowledge it. So I normally just press this, the DSD reset. So yeah, that is quite annoying. Might be Control D. No, let's just try it. I don't think it did anything. Yeah, these bonds. Nah, I don't think any of these bonds actually works. Not sure. This is one of these bonds. Anyways, we're approaching Hendon. We are around a minute and a half late, so well, that should be fine. It's not like trains are on time anyway in real life. It's not gonna make any difference. And then right, next station is Millhall Broadway. Thank you. along the motorway. I'm not sure what motorway that is. To be honest with you. The middle roadway at 13:12, so yeah, gonna be a minute late to the game, it's fine. Down now, if you approach the middle of Broadway. Heading back towards St. Pancras. Right, let's get going. Extension to Elstree and Barnwood. Followed by Radler, and then reaching the Albans City. Then we'll park up the train for the afternoon, I guess. Austrian Bournemouth. Austrian Bournemouth. London to Brighton, another way to travel. It actually would be nice if they update these in-game advertisements. Yeah, train. Yep, let's have a look at this. Finish path 319. Yep. So our train departs. Next station is Radlitz, which is our penultimate station. I'm switching Radlitz. It's an Albans city, it's just under 5 miles away. guess we're stopping at the 4 car marker for once. Oops, wrong button there. There's the Bradlet. Next station is Albans City, where the trains terminate. Stations in Albans City. Why is this one? Not sure why the DIA is on, but okay. That was weird. I don't think I enabled it, but maybe I did. To arrive at 20 sounds, but might actually arrive on time. Lucky. We'll surely be arriving at St. Albans City. Albans City, but as train terminates, all change, all change. Train terminates here. So yeah, looks like we're just gonna park it up on the sidings. Yes, yes. Oh, in this track here. Then we'll probably turn back towards Sutton, most likely. Still got red signal though. I need to ask for permission to pass that. Hello driver, you must pull into St. Albans Centre sidings where the snow will finish. Receive the road for the shunt signal, press tab. Okay. Anyway. Let's park it up. In the scenario. Good luck, that's you done for now. So we did speed once at the beginning, but yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed it. If you did, give it a like, share with your friends, and I will see you in my next video. Bye, guys.